Hey, Billie Eilish just released a new video with the song Your Power. So we're gonna check it out from the lens of a filmmaker and a videographer. So, fuck, I mean, let's look at it. I like the shallowest depth of field. So like the center is more in focus than the outsides of it. It's a really pretty song, like usual. That was pretty. It's just a one take, 1 minute long of just like this nice drone shot. It looked very good. And she's wearing clothes that blend into the mountain that she's on too. I think it's called like monochrome or monochromatic. It's something like that, where the color palette that you're using is using all relatively the same colors. Oh, that little part right there. Why do I feel like that's in slow motion? It might not be, but it has like a vibe of it being in slow motion. No wonder why you didn't ask. She was sleeping in your clothes, but now she's got some very nice parallax. How dare you? And how could you? Will you only feel bad when they find out if you could take it all back? Would you? Very beautiful. She's got a snake on her, which is cool. I'm pretty sure that is a real snake that's on her, just on her lap. But I think that, I don't know why I feel like these close-ups on her are in slow motion. They might not be. But they're very pretty. Like they're beautifully shot. Find out if you could take it all back. Would you try not to abuse your power? I know we didn't choose to change. The parallax, the backlighting, the sun flares coming. So pretty. You might not wanna lose your power. Oh, this is another thing. It's very blurry over here on the side. So like they could have just done that in post, but I don't think it would have happened naturally because it looks like the mountain comes out and then the peak that it comes out isn't blurred, but when it goes back in, it is. But I don't know. Regardless, I love all of the blurs. I'm a sucker for like bokeh and stuff like that. And like dreamy looking things. But I've been so strange. I thought that I was special. You made me feel like it was my fault. You were the devil, lost your appeal. Does it keep you in? Okay, well, the snake just completely changed. All of these close-ups of the snake look real. It looks like they just had a snake just slithering around her. But obviously now, that snake's fake. Just like a safety thing, that's a fake snake. And you swear you didn't know. You said you thought she was your age. How dare you? And how could you? Will you only feel bad if it turns out that they kill your contract? Would you try not to abuse?
nice guy transition, I'm sure.
I didn't choose to change. You might not wanna lose.
That was a very nice transition. Might I say, they're doing all of this with one location. Not even like just like one location, like, oh, let's go to the desert and we can go over here and over here and over here. No, like they're literally just doing one location. They are on the side of a mountain and that is it. The entire video is just on the side of the mountain. There's no fancy locations. There is no fancy colors. It's very monochromatic, if that's the right word. And it's just a really pretty video and it...
Power isn't pain.
That very last thing she said, power isn't pain, I feel like there's a lot to do with why they chose the snake to be wrapping around her. I don't know. I don't know like the whole connection, but I'm sure there's a reason with that line and the snake. Just in my mind, it makes me think like snakes are powerful, but she's still singing, so she must not be in pain or something like that. But yeah, this video is very beautifully shot. There's a lot of like distortion and blurs on the like the sides of the video throughout, which makes it have this like dreamy atmosphere. And then of course, all on her face and all of the close-ups. It's nice, soft shadows. Everything looks really pretty. They're using wide open apertures, so there's like the most blurry backgrounds that you could possibly have, further adding to that dreaminess. And it's a really pretty song, really pretty visuals. Even though they're only using one location, it doesn't ever seem like the video is just coming to a halt or it's boring or stopping. I do a lot of freelance music videos and I always feel like I have to have a lot of locations and a lot of scenes just to keep the interest of the viewer. But I don't get that problem here. My interest is there. Like I'm like fully entertained with this video and I don't know why. It just looks so pretty. It's just so beautifully shot. And a lot of the shots are drone shots too, which is even more impressive. I didn't really know what to expect with this video, but I know that Billie Eilish has some very interesting music videos. And hopefully she comes out with a couple more so I can look at some more. But that's about it. Have you seen this video? What do you think about it? Hopefully I was able to spread a little bit of insight as like a filmmaker or just a videographer, but that's about it. All right.